Welcome to 60 Second Civics, the daily podcast of the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. A constitution limits the powers of government by defining and distributing its powers. A constitution might explicitly prohibit government from doing certain things. Just because a nation has a constitution does not mean that it has a constitutional government. Having a constitutional government means that there are limits on the powers of the people running the government. In other words, there are things that government may not do or actions that it may not take. Aristotle described tyranny as an unlimited government by a single ruler. Today, we also use the terms dictatorship, totalitarianism, or autocracy to describe a tyranny. The American founders believed that they had been the victims of the tyranny of King George III. In fact, the Declaration of Independence contains a long list of complaints against the king. These include refusing to approve laws necessary for the public good, seeking to destroy the colonial legislatures, obstructing justice, imposing taxes without the consent of the people to be taxed, and in some cases, denying the colonists the right to trial by jury. With these experiences in mind, the founders believed that government in the independent United States of America should be limited by the higher law of a written constitution. That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.